Yo, what's going on, people? You know who it is. It's your boy, Twix96. We're back again playing some PGA Tour 21. Lenny Woods doing his thing. You know me. Another event here. The Shriners Hospital for Children Open is our next event. Let's see if we can edit the bag, maybe. See if we can get a new club. Get more distance with this one. $1,000 for a new iron set. We're almost there. Okay.
Lorenzo, put your thing in your dirty pile, not on the floor.
What's that?
Put the thing in the dirty pile, not on
yep.
the floor.
Continuing on.
Yeah, you.
Let's go. Let's go. 290-yard bombs with this thing. Let's go. Let's start ripping the rock. 300 and... What a drive. 337 yards with this thing. These greens are fast, very fast. I'll take it. I'll take a par putt all day. We're gonna crush some drives today, though.
The second at TPC Summerlin is a par four, measuring 469 yards from the back tee.
Shit, I sliced that one hard. Oh fuck.
However, there's a huge waste area to the right, so accuracy off the tee is required.
Yeah, and I definitely didn't get accuracy off the tee. These greens are fast today, holy.
It's fair to say that wasn't their best shot. Oh, as we can see there, the wind definitely affecting that shot. Well, you have to think this person's got a head full of confidence, Rich, coming off a last start win. The
game is fuck, this green's not easy. Up a couple more feet. Bogey.
With that hole behind us, let's have a look at the contenders and the protectors. And now we go to the moment when this happened just a moment ago.
Not looking too good for Lenny Woods.
Absolutely, internally, mentally, yeah.
Definitely.
I'm gonna make all my friends insane.
All right, let's go. All right. Big hit. Beautiful hit, and it's going to walk 300 all day. Cakewalk 306. Sit. Too hot. It's coming back. It's coming back. All right. All right, we have a good line here. It's good, it's good. Beautiful putt. Lenny Woods back even. What a putt. Beautiful putt. .340, what a banger that was. You got a sniper, jeez. Little slicing. Fuck. Birdie it is. I'll take it. Par. Take it. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. Straightforward putt, and I'll take it. Easy putt. I'll take it. We gotta make some work happen, but. I shanked it. DeChambeau, eh? How does he hit that? We're gonna have a nice bounce here. Up on the green. Walk. Well said, Sharon. You've all come is fakey. Phase fakey rah. That was it, dude. That was the perfect chip. Come on, big drop. Beautiful chip. Nice clean straight putt here. I'll take it. Beautiful. 3 under. Lenny Woods playing good golf. Bunker. Oh. I'll take it. Par, but that chip almost had me in. Keep playing that paw game. Nice job by DeChambeau. Real nice job by DeChambeau. 3 under. We're close. We're closing in. On the green, but 2 putt. Nice putt, nice save. Sliced it.
just not going to work for him.
It's not an easy part putt either. Saving pars, dude. Saving pars. That's all we gotta do right now. Full head. It's gonna be a big one here. This is gonna be a 350. Oh, nice hit. 342 off the rock. Nice hit. Nice chip. Nice hit. Should be a nice birdie putt if the ball stays still. Beautiful job. 4 under. I'll take it. He's 3 up on me. Bryson DeChambeau. Oh no, 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 no. It's gonna roll off into the rocks. I'll take it. Okay, we gotta get a nice putt here. Yes! Saved. Nice job. Nice save. Bryson DeChambeau on tour with the boys. Let's go. It's a competitive game. Bryson DeChambeau still 3 up on me. Beautiful hit. Go. We're gonna have this rolling here with a 3 wood. This is gonna roll on green, I think. Yep, we gotta roll on the green. Yep. Oh my god. Oh my god, imagine that went in. Imagine I got 2 on a par 5. Wow, imagine I hit that. Alright, birdie here. Eagle! Beautiful job. I'm coming for you, DeChambeau. Great hole. The wind was on our side of that one. Too much still. That was a tough putt. It's a tough putt. Tough putts. I'll take it. Six under. DeChambeau holding on. Me and DeChambeau are both on 15 together. Nice hit. Fuck you, DeChambeau. I'll take a birdie. Easy putt. And we're tied with DeChambeau, I think. Me and DeChambeau tied on first. That eagle really saved us. Oh shit, the bunker. So now we play a nice chip in. Too hot and... Shit. We're gonna save par here. Saved it. Take it. It's a long birdie putt.
I don't want this to be so deep. I'm going to say such hard things. Like, I would never, you know, say, like, any of these words to anyone.
Oh, we're close. Come on, curl in last second. Yes! Yes! It's under Lenny Woods. Beautiful job. Beautiful job. Bryson DeChambeau. What a putt. What a shank of a putt that was. It doesn't get better than that. 44-foot dagger. Take Bryson DeChambeau through 17, meeting DeChambeau. Playing some good golf. I'll take a 260 on the drive here. Great shot. Get the bounce. Get the walk. I'll take it. I got it. I had the line figured out. Oh, just curl at the end. I'll take it. Did we tie Bryson DeChambeau or do we win the event myself? Beautiful job. Did DeChambeau tie me though is the real question. I want myself another chip. Let's go. Chip can shake shit. Beautiful. And yes, he couldn't do it. Bryson DeChambeau could not come back on 18 playing against me. Second place for DeChambeau after holding the lead all day. One eagle putt. Chip saved the day. We have unlocked another HB Studios club. And we just tucked down our rival, Cameron Champ. You have won the rivalry with Cameron Champ. Give me a new fairwood and new money. Thank you. I have a new choice. Jim Furyk. Let's go. So the next video, we're taking on Jimmy Furyk. See you later.